thank you for all these achievements. As you know, since 2012, the ECOWAS head of state and government have decided really to develop a strategy to really make health, to make science and technology even stronger in our region. And in this strategy, of course, space is a critical one, because you've really showed it very clearly. It has application in all areas. When we speak about development agenda, whether it is in agriculture, whether it is in water resources, you spoke about the Lake Chad, whether it is in industry, whether it is in health, in social dimension of human development, in every single area you find application from state development. So it is one area that is at the center, in a sense, for the future, if you really want to make the progress, the achievement that we as a region we want to achieve. Space must be at the center, because really it will open up huge potential for our region. So I think this is why I would like to really commend you again for all those cooperation that you have developed in the region for the countries. I've heard that you, and I listened to you, that you have been working closely with some other countries to develop some of those satellites. The work that you have been doing also at the continental level, which also show your full commitment to this cooperation. And I would like to thank again the Minister of Science and Technology of the Federal Republic of Nigeria for this meeting that was held last year in Cotonou, the regional meeting with the presence of all the countries, members of ECOWAS. And of course, this meeting led to the MOU that was signed between ECOWAS and the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And we are very proud, very thankful for this MOU, for the help and the commitment of Nigeria to the region. Indeed, we are one region, 15 countries, almost 370 million people, and we need to work closely, we need to work together for the benefits of all, for the benefits of all the countries. As you know, in ECOWAS, we are trying to harmonize policies so that it makes it easier. Whenever we develop specific activities, it's easier really to move from one country to the other. You did take the example of the, you don't need to go through Europe to come to another country to make a decision of interest to our people, to our country. So this is one area we are really focusing on. And I think there is a really quite pleased, we are quite pleased for this progress that you have been achieving. It's a benefit to, of course, to Nigeria, but also to our region. So we want to thank you again. We want to really thank you for your leadership. We want to thank you for all this thing, the progress that you have been doing. I was not aware, you know, before I came of all this. That's why I said that this meeting is really enlightening to me. I'm very pleased for that. I want to encourage you to tell you that ECOWAS is really willing to work very, very closely with Nigeria to really improve and continue to develop this cooperation. And again, I want to thank you for this opportunity, to tell you that we are completely open. I came with various commissioners, technology, information, energy, education, science, peace, security. I mentioned the various applications that are possible, but that's even, it goes even beyond those that are here, all the sectors of ECOWAS. So thank you very, very much. Thank you for the leadership. Thank you for the achievement. thank you for the progress, and really thank you for really all these activities that make the whole continent very proud.